Hi, my name is Mr. Cooper, but some people think I'm like the knickknacks guy. You see the guy in the knickknacks packet? They say I look like that guy. Is it true? I don't know, eh? I think you're tall, dark and handsome. I like more short and sweet. I probably qualify for the Oros Manichi. Have you seen the Oros guy? Like me. Oros. Oh yeah, man. Yeah, this is me doing comedy. I just want to maybe tell you about myself a little bit, where I come from. I was born and raised in Paul. Now in Paul, everybody is crazy about Steven the Lion. Oh, they like the lion. It's almost like they live in the soapy. The other day I went to my grandmother's house. I got there. Now the house is cleaned up, polished. When you come in, you see the tiles is clean and you smell the Mr. Min polish all over the place. What's going on? Because she's wearing black and she's mourning, and I was like, mommy, what happened? I just want to know who died. And that's Neville and Simon de Lange's funeral today. The other day, I was in Pretoria. Now, you know when you're in Pretoria, when you hear two people talking at the back like this. Oh, this is the of the blowbird, bro. The blowbird, people like, Can you go? Ja, nee, bro, ik moet daar wees. And then when you look back, then you see it's two black people. Yeah, we're getting influence. We're getting a rainbow nation now, finally. Finally. But I like Pretoria, man. Because the other day when I was there, I was doing an auction for a charity company, and we're making money and we're making a lot of money, and we're auctioning off silly stuff like wines. So I was auctioning off this wine, but while I was doing it, I was thinking about Paul, where I come from. And I'm thinking, yo, I'm making so much money today. If I had to do this very same auction in Paul, yes. Would have been a different story. You know how auction must work, when you auction off a bottle of wine and you say maybe we're gonna start this bottle of wine auctioning off for 150 rand. 150 rand, anybody for 150 rand, and then someone would take it. Say, yeah, whatever. You know what I mean, right? Yeah. But if this were to be in Paul, bruh, different story. I'm telling you now why. Because when you say 150 rand, say, nee, I bought it as a nooit one. I bought it as nooit one. I bought it as 100 rand, now it clicks. Yeah. You get someone to get up like that, and then the next lady will get up. Can I have it, please? I want it. But I can only give you a 50 rand tonight. As a lay-by, kind of like a down payment. Then next week I'll give you another 50 rand, and the week after that. Because my husband, he gets paid every fortnight, man. At the gallery, you still owe me 100 rand for the meat money of last week, you understand? So is it okay? My grandmother always told me, if you have nowhere to go, go to church, find Jesus. And that's why I went to church. I was looking for a couple of churches trying to find Jesus, and I end up in this one church one day. And as I was sitting there in the what do you call that now again? Bunker?
Pew.
Yeah, in the lines. Watching the pastor preaching there. The pastor was busy talking about money at the time. So while I was sitting there watching the pastor, and he's preaching, and he say, what you sow in Jesus' name, you must reap. And everybody sitting here tonight, if you give out of a good heart and you plant in the house of God, God will bless you. And I'm sitting there with a 45 rand, and I'm thinking, good shot, man. If I give this 45 rand now, then in 2 weeks time, I'll have enough money to buy me a Kush beer, man. You know? So right, I keep that 45 rand in my pocket. I'm gonna throw it in most now, man. And then, but the whole time I'm thinking, this pastor look familiar, man. Haven't I seen this pastor somewhere? But he doesn't click anyway. The pastor is busy preaching and he's busy praying, and he's finally, I saw the sweat dropping here on the ground. As the drops spat on the ground, that's where it clicked to me. This is most the same pastor from the spur. And check, oh pastor. So what I did with my 45 rand is I put the 40 rand back, and I take the 5 rand, and then I tip it in his bucket. What you sow, pastor, you will reap in Jesus' name.
This is Mr. Cooper.
as a running garage, you guys get tested on Saturday, World AIDS Day. Yo, you know your status is no funny business. I know mine. I hope you do yours. If not, go on Saturday. Peace.
Uyafuna undazi.